Hey guys, for those who don't know me, my name is Farida Akram. I'm currently a senior filming student, and filmmaking is like my passion in life. But I have another passion that a few people know about, which is dancing. I started dancing when I was 13 years old, and I've tried many types of dancing. I've tried hip hop, contemporary, salsa, a lot of things. But my main passion towards dancing goes towards salsa dancing. Again, I started when I was 13 years old and have been loving it since that moment. So my vlog is basically going to be about salsa dancing. I'm gonna talk to you guys about how salsa dancers do in this quarantine at home. What do they do? How do they practice and stuff like that, since no one can go out. And I'm gonna teach you basic salsa moves, the very, very basic, so you can start your journey. The salsa dancing community in Egypt is very big, but it's extremely unknown. A few people know about it, but it's very big. It has hundreds of dancers who organize weekly salsa nights, or actually not weekly, more than once per week. Classes are ongoing all the time, festivals even in Egypt. So the salsa dancing community is very big, but it's extremely unknown for anyone not in that community. Staying at home as a salsa dancer is very, very, very hard because you're always on your own, and this is the basic thing for dancers. They need to be together as a group. So at home, it's very, very hard when you're alone. So basically what salsa dancers do at this time, the first thing is they practice, of course, a lot on their own, next to the mirror, their phones, some music, that's it. But the very interesting part is the online classes. So a lot of people, instructors in this community, have they took the initiative to make online free salsa classes for their community. So anyone sitting at home feeling bored, they can just go and click on Instagram, watch a live video, for example, and see how it works. So they get to practice online. The third thing is, which is also very interesting, is the challenges. So the salsa dancing community globally, not just in Egypt, start challenging each other to perform certain dances to a certain music piece. So they get to dance to it and post it with a certain hashtag, and everyone around the world gets to see it. This is how they let it out of all of this struggling that everyone is facing globally. Okay, so this is the first part of the vlog. The second part is I'm gonna teach you guys the basic steps. The most important thing in salsa is your feet. It's more important than your hands in for beginners. Later on you can start using your hands, but for now let's start learning the footwork. Also, you need to understand the music. So imagine clapping to any song. So you go like that, okay? That's the beat of the song. For every part, it's 8 beats. So you clap like this. It's 8 times. This is a very popular song that most of you know, so it's gonna be easy for you to understand. Okay. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's start learning it and then practicing with music, okay? Let's start for girls. It it's almost the same, but it's the opposite. Okay, on one, you go back with the right leg, and then on two, you go up like this. On three, you're back, okay? Four, you're stiff. So it's one, two, three, four. Then five, six, seven, you're back. Eight, you're stiff. So it's five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. For the guys, it's the opposite. So you start with the left leg to the front. So it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. From the side, it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, girls, let's start with the beats, okay? Start clapping and then start moving your legs. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You got it? Okay, again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, guys, it's the opposite, okay? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
You guys just watched or learned the basic steps of salsa. So now you know the basics. You need to go online, check the Instagram like challenges, check the online lessons, and start your journey if you want to pursue salsa dancing. Just go to live videos and start learning until we're out of this quarantine and you can start going to classes. So practice the music, the basic beats, and you'll be good to go. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, wait for more. Thank you.